TP-Link router setup. This is the best way to set up your TP-Link router using mobile. First, power on your TP-Link Wi-Fi router. When your TP-Link router is powered on, connect your phone to the TP-Link router using Wi-Fi. The default network name and password are usually on a sticker at the bottom of the TP-Link router. Once your phone is connected to the TP-Link router, open a web browser, type tp-link-wifi.net or 192.168.0.1 in the address field, and then press enter to visit the TP-Link router's web management page. For security, please create a login password for management. First, type your new login password. Then confirm your login password. Then, click on Start. Run the quick setup to manually configure your internet connection and wireless settings. To continue setup your TP-Link router, please click the Next button. Choose Operation Mode, Wireless Router. Then click on the Next button to continue your TP-Link router setup. Choose WAN connection type. Dynamic IP, Static IP, PPPoE, L2TP, PPTP. You can ask your internet service provider about your internet connection and the required details. I am choosing PPPoE. Then click the Next button to continue your TP-Link router setup. Please enter your PPPoE username and password given by your internet service provider. First, type your PPPoE username. Then, type your PPPoE password. Confirm your PPPoE password. Then click the Next button to continue TP-Link router setup. Confirm or change the TP-Link router wireless network name. Enter the name, SSID, for your wireless network in the given field. Set a password to secure your wireless network. Enter the password you have chosen in the box next to password. Wireless or Wi-Fi passwords must contain at least 8 characters. Then click the Next button to continue your TP-Link router setup. The quick setup is complete. Please confirm all parameters below. Click back to modify any settings for click save to save and apply your configurations. Click the Save button to finish the TP-Link router setup and configuration. If you found this video useful and informative, please consider showing your support by liking the video and subscribing to my channel. Thank you for watching.